In 10 days of release, Lucifer has broken many records in the industry, and it is emerged as the trendsetter in the industry with 80 crore collection in just 10 days, which is highest in the Malayalam industry. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the channel. और आज हम बात करेंगे मूवी लूसीफर, जिसका गाना एक रिलीज हुआ है रफ्तारा, एंड इट इज संग बाय ज्योत्सना. एंड द इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट इज द मॉडल हु इज डांसिंग दिस सॉन्ग इज वर्गुसा डिसोजा, जो कि 2016 फैन में शाहरुख खान के अगेंस्ट में थी. सो लेट्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वॉच द सॉन्ग, देन वील टॉक अबाउट द सॉन्ग.
यहाँ मामूली नहीं कोई भी, इस धंधे में गलती भी है सही. दुनिया का है क्या जो कहती है कहे, इस चस्के की भी दवाई है नहीं. जी भर के अब जीने भी रे दीवारे की दादे रे, रोके ना कोई हमको यहाँ. सारी झंझट भुला दे रे, थोड़ी सी पिला दे रे, यूं ही घूमे घूमे ये जहाँ. ओ यारा रफ्तारा नचे नचे डंकारा, बाजे बाजे धूम धड़ाके हाँ. दीवाने सारे रफ्तारा नचे नचे डंकारा, बाजे बाजे अगे 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 हाँ. ओ
Nice song, and the interesting fact about the song is it is shot in Hindi language. So looking at keeping the global audience in mind, Indian audience in mind to be precise, they have done it in Hindi. And more interestingly, the model Valusa is she is 39 and she has 3 kids, so she doesn't look like that at all. And nowadays people maintain their health so nicely that you will not know the age, mostly the models. In fact, I want to do one correction that I had not done in my previous the Lucifer trailer video. I mentioned about the IMDb rating, which kind of created a small controversy. Some people didn't like it, obviously, because that was the wrong information that I have given. By the way, as for the current IMDb rating, after the movie has released, which generally comes, it is 8.2 now, and the movie is doing pretty well in across the India as well as the global market. So if you haven't watched this movie, please go and watch the movie and let me know how you like this movie. And thank you very much, guys, for your time. You have a great day.